As your learners progress through a course, you need them to absorb all the materials. This tutorial will show you how to make sure they watch an entire instructional video before advancing to the next slide. With PowerPoint, you can insert a video on a slide by going to the Insert tab and selecting Video on My PC from the drop-down menu. Once the video is inserted, you can select it and access the playback menu. From this drop-down, set the video to start automatically. Now go to Trim Video. This number here indicates the duration of the video. Copy this number and cancel out of the dialog. Now go to the iSpring tab and click Presentation Explorer. Here in the Slide Duration field, paste the number you copied and set the slide to advance automatically after the video is done playing. If you're using a presentation player, you'll also want to lock navigation controls. Now click Save and Close. The best way to quickly check this functionality is to hold the Control key on your keyboard and select the preceding and following slides. Now go to the Preview dropdown and click Preview Selected Slides. Depending on the size of the video, it may take some time to prepare the preview. When the preview window opens, go to the next slide, and you'll see that the navigation controls are now locked while the video is playing. Furthermore, the user cannot jump to other slides in the outline. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.